A church in the town of Uyo in Nigeria collapsed, killing 160 people. So many people were inside at the time to see the consecration of the church's founder as the church's bishop. Construction workers had been working on the church and had rushed to finish in time for the big event. People say that building collapses in Nigeria are unfortunately common because of inspectors being bribed. Officials worry that the death toll of this collapse will continue rising.